Good morning, Geraldine.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, Geraldine, can you tell me about yourself?
I am Geraldine Ignalik. I am 37 years old and I live in Villaamin Hila, Badulang, Cagayan, Leoro City. And I am a single mother and have two kids and I'm very heartbroken.
Okay, I have a few questions for you to answer, Geraldine, so let's start.
Yes,
why do you want to work as a maid?
I am very hardworking and I want to experience in the Asian country to work and to help my employer.
Why you choose Malaysia when there is a lot of other country?
I choose Malaysia because it is very near in our country.
How are you qualified for this job?
I qualify this job because I'm very responsible and I'm very honest and I'm very hardworking and I'm very.
Okay, may I know what your educational level is?
Only high school, po.
What do you mean high school? You are a high school graduate.
Yes, high school graduate.
Okay. What was your recent working experience?
I work in Kuwait for the age.
For how many years?
For 2 years and I'm finished contract.
Do you have experience of taking care of baby?
Yes.
How about elderly?
No, ma'am.
Do you have any other special skills?
No.
Are you ready to learn new skills?
Yes.
Are you willing to work with a family, the mother-in-law, or any relatives stay together?
Yes, I will.
Currently, are you still working now?
No, ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes.
What sort of food can you cook?
I'm Filipino. Filipino food.
Filipino food, okay. Are you aware that you will have to do washing, cleaning, ironing, and cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
From all the house chores that I mentioned to you, like washing, cleaning, ironing, and cooking, which do you like most?
All, ma'am.
If ever you were selected to work here in Malaysia, Geraldine, who will take care of your kids?
My old sister.
You are not allowed to use handphone during working hours.
Yes.
Again? You are not allowed to use handphone during working hours.
Yes, ma'am.
Make it louder.
Yes, ma'am.
You are only allowed to use handphone after you finish all the works and when going to bed.
Yes.
Make it louder.
Yes, ma'am.
You are strictly needed to surrender the handphone to your employer in the morning and your employer will return back to you once you're going to bed.
Yes.
If ever your employer finds out that you're abusing of using your handphone and it's affected your work performance, your employer will confiscate your handphone and you are not allowed to hold it anymore. Instead, your employer will allow you to call to your family 3 times in a month. You only allowed to bring normal phone and you are not allowed to bring smartphone. Are you agreed for the terms and condition?
I agree, Ma'am. Yes.
Are you agreed to the rules and regulation for the handphone?
I agree.
How many years is the contract? As you agreed and understand.
2 years, Ma'am.
Okay, can you describe for me your attitude?
I'm good, working, I'm very responsible, and I'm very honest.
How can you assure to us, Geraldine, that you will work hard in Malaysia?
I do my responsibilities, and I work very hard, and I follow my employer.
Can you promise not to use the telephone without the permission of your employer?
I promise, ma'am.
Can you promise not to put on makeup? makeup, but to dress properly while work.
I promise.
Can you promise not to invite friends and relatives without the consent of your employer?
I promise.
Can you promise not to ask for advance salary from your employer under any circumstances?
I promise.
Do you really understand some of the rules and regulations of the agency?
I understand.
Do you pay any placement fee for you to come to Malaysia to work as a maid?
No.
Do you have any history of sickness, breast cancer, or any other illness?
No.
Do you suffer from any skin diseases, allergy, or physical defect?
No.
Do you smoke?
No.
Have you undergone any operation?
No.
Are you medically fit or are you fit to work?
Yes.
Are you in any medication right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you in any medication right now?
No.
Are you allergic with any food?
No, ma'am.
Are you preferred to work for the employer of different races?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you preferred to eat the type of food taken or given by your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you afraid of being left alone in the house?
No.
Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, ma'am.
Can you promise to work according to instruction from your employer?
Yes, ma'am, I promise.
Okay, do you have any family members working here in Malaysia right now, Geraldine?
No, ma'am.
Okay, we have finished our question section. Go to case study. I have a case study for you and I want you to answer me truthfully. Upon arrival in Malaysia, within 6 months only, if ever one of your family members passed away, what will you do?
I asked my employer to if I can go back to the house.
Okay, if the employer say no, what will a family member experience?
I asked my employer to call them to send money for them.
Tell us about yourself again.
I'm very hardworking and very patient and very honest.
Okay, why do you want to work in Malaysia as domestic?
I want to work in Malaysia because it's very near in the Philippines, and I want to help people.
If ever your employer is watching you right now, what do you want to tell them?
Tell them.
If the employer is watching you right now, what do you want to tell them?
Hello, ma'am. Good morning. I hope you trust me.
What else?
Have a good day.
Thank you very much, Geraldine. We will update to your agency if there is any selection made by the employer.
You're welcome.